I'm saying? They got their mind renewed. Some think they gotta, you know, sell drugs and do music. They feel like they gotta do this here and do music when they know that they can just do music by themselves. You know?
I'ma just tell them, you know, knock them out the box, dream. You know what I mean? Just keep your head up, man. Stay focused on you know what you need to do. You know what you know is right. You know what I mean? Because if you do what's right, man, you can't go wrong. You know.
Already, man. You know, I was gonna put up some instrumental behind, but you know, Pony Bud, you know, on the music, and she left on me. You know, I'ma put on, hey Pony, hey, they go Pony, real man. You know, we busy, man. We the street team. We pound the pavement. We always in the street, Black G. You know what I'm saying? We get local artists coming here. We promote them. We let everybody know how good they are because that's what we do. We pounds the pavement.
And we need that, man.
Already, man. You know, we do it for the love of the game.
You got to think outside the box.
Huh? Scream that like you made it. Think outside the box and inside the zone, man. What's the name of the first track, man, we going to play, man?
That's number 12. Man.
Right,
that's
12.
They say, you know, you're wrong for that. You know, everybody out there knows somebody that's wrong for that in a bad or good way, you know. And it's basically talking to the females, you know what I mean? Wow. I'm not trying to diss nobody.
Yeah, man, just tell them real. Just keep it real.
I'm just saying what some of the fellas say.
Oh, man, well, then tell them about, you know, Black G is going to tell y'all what the fellas say. You know, Bam Bam, I'm going to let y'all know Bam Bam is saying this, but I'm going to tell him in a minute, you wrong for that. You know you wrong. You know, when you about 6'2", weighing about 372 pounds, and you got a two-piece on that's some Chanel, and you walk up like you beautiful. You know you wrong for that. You know you wrong for that. It's your boy DJ Fat Bam with my special guest, Mr. Black G.